When I can say phone, please, oh, I beg you. Before God tells you, say, hey, you that you have been working at this, please, let's go and go, my lesson. Why did I want to perform? I was mocking you for this. I was mocking them. And one guy said, aha, there you go. What 3 years you corner shit? I moved. In my mind, I was moving. I looked back, I was still there. So please, if they are volunteering, then this is a comedy show. Please, please, I beg you. I'm serious here. Let me remove my car. I beg you. I don't know who told me the reason. Who told me the reason? I'm in my house now. Shout out to this photographer, man. You're doing well for GH Comedy. Please, round of applause for you. Please come. If you have wedding events and anything, you can call him. What's your name? Yeah, I need to take more photos. I went to my my dad passed this year, last year. Last year. Maybe you pass again this year. Yeah. And he passed, I went to my hometown. I saw one obituary, I was shocked. It was a young boy, a kid, I would say a kid. Young boy, and the caption will baffle you for me. Ah, the caption, this boy's father is dead. Come to the funeral. Because we say we are sending Papa in capital. So please take me plenty of pictures. But wait. The magician is not a botanist and he wants to do magic in Ghana. Give me what for that? Come here. Who is a bit skeptical here? I will do magic and show you that. We don't joke. Who is a bit skeptical? You want to see magic? Please, come, let's be fast. I don't have time. Please. Madam, you are coming? You don't have tissue, don't. Please. Please come. Oh, please come. Ephraim, please run our buzzer. Ephraim, thank you. Please let me use your chair. Yeah?
Let me use your chair.
Watch this. This is real magic. No joke. Please come. Okay, please sit. Thank you very much. Do you have any note on you? I'll give it back to you. But listen, the note you give me, I can only multiply it from 5 apples. Increase it from 5 apples. Yes, I'll give it back to you. Trust me. Watch magic. Moon new magic. Watch. No, please. I get a note, please. Now we start out with him as well. If we beat yeah, to see. Okay, no problem. Please watch. Anything you see is between me and you. It's not between me and him. Please watch. Okay, so as you can see, this is how much? Okay, so I'll make it at. How much do you want? 10 cities? He says he wants 50,000 cities. Please laugh for him. So, everybody, watch this. Watch this. Please give me the mic. Yeah, watch this. Watch, everybody watch. Watch, this is your money, right? This is your money. And watch it, I'll make it 5. $50,000, I can make you get $50,000 now. Are you with me? So we are in. The truth of the matter is, Sikano. Did you enjoy the magic? We are gonna ask. We are going to send everything together. Ask you. I can barely stand my name on the face. Alright, and have you guys noticed how the new obituary posters those times? You could see obituary posters and say that this person is willing to die, that's why he's dead. You see captions like obituary, transition, they change you to another level. Transition, what a shock. Now they've gone to a different level, my brother, my sister. I saw one at La, I was shocked. The caption was, why always me? Like, Bope, I see you go. I saw one at Nima, written body, finally you. And I said, it's about to go down. And see, when you go to funeral grounds, the people cry according to the relationship between them and the disease. Do you understand? If Kwame is dead and I'm Kwame's brother, the world will cry, you know that, that's Kwame's brother. Watch Kwame's brother cry. Oh, Kwame, that's Kwame's brother. But I have Kwame's money and Kwame is dead. Oh, well, bless you. Oh, Kwame. Oh, Charlie. Let me let him up. But let it be the other way around. Kwame Dileka, and you have decided to die. How? Watch me cry. And before the year ended, we saw that Kantaka did launch his new project, right? Please, a round of applause for him. I think Sahu Kantaka is doing great for Africa, and we as Ghanaians, and we need to appreciate that. I love everything he produces, but my only problem is everything he produces talks. You guys close your Kantaka. See, with other cars, you can knock someone down and run away. But no, we can't take this car. We'll go in. Speed limit, 80, 100, to what? Speed limit, 80, 100, to what? To what? To be true. To what? To be true. To what? To be true. Yeah, then you succeed, you run into the car, you get to our main in black, and the police will stop you. Stop! Check seat last day. Where from this last day, you're like, I'll just knock your boots down. Then the car will show you that I'm not just a car. You hear? One car, man. Oh, what do you mean for your answer? But I love Kantaka because most of his products makes life easy. You know, a product, a mobile phone was produced by him, and then Kwame was given a sample to make a test of it, and then he was using Kantaka network. Was sitting by his pastor and wanted to make a call. So sitting by the pastor, hey, food and also bread. He removed that phone. When you hear a few buttons, one and thing. Oh, who shall we share? Stop going to change to what people are first one. You can say the one. What but you know you want to call the person, right? After you want me to green. Oh, sir, I'm a friendly party. I say many party did that. Friendly party, Kevin. Kevin, or if you must say, or man, you can go or Ghana, but go on me. So, what's here for the two of my Kevin? But I can't answer to say, I'm a secretary. One for number, saying I have seven party and I see who they say, you're for the two of my Kevin. But I know that the sponsors, hey, rush. And it is where it's up to you. Just one for you. You know, Kanaka is too patriotic. He will use his own song. My band is there. So what is it going to do, Kevin? On the mirror show, my mirror show, my Ghana. On the mirror show, my 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 mirror show, but I say, let's allow Kantaka produce most of the chairs we use outside in the auditoriums and stuff. Let's allow Kantaka produce it, you know? Because that is where people misbehave. Me, Kenya, Ubiatao, Ba Otisu. And then we look at the fellow and say, what's he? This is the man. What's he? No. You know, some fat are wicked. Facts that sound like Ghanaians, they are just noise makers. By the facts that sound like Islamic names, they are the wicked ones. Ghanaians, you fat, No, wait for the Islamic ones. You see. The fact is like Liverpool, you never walk alone. You see, he took come out and then walk. Then we talk like, yeah, I'm out, man. Flash your loose left. I don't know where you are. Yeah, so I said, let's allow Kantaka produce all those chairs. Like, you see, we'll be at home, but you don't know. So the place will be quiet like this. Watch. Chair number 4. Osha the Bwami. Hey, madam, you too, Mono. Thank you very much. My name is Sanjay. Good night.